Faction War is the persistent cross-platform conflict between the Knights, Vikings, and Samurai. The faction you've pledged allegiance to determines who you'll fight for in the Faction War, but doesn't stop you from playing any available hero. The Faction War englobes all multiplayer and bot activities. After each match, you will be awarded troops based on your personal performance. Your troops will be deployed across all of your faction's conflicts after each match. You can also choose to deploy troops manually or plant your war banner on a specific territory. The Faction War is divided into battles, campaigns, and seasons. Battles occur every 11 hours, while campaigns last 2 weeks and seasons last 10 weeks. After each battle, the faction with the most troops on a specific territory controls it. The world map will update and move the different fronts. A portion of the winning faction's troops are left behind on conquered territories. The front defines which map you will play on. A map that was controlled by the Knights and is now controlled by the Samurai will have many visible changes. At the end of each campaign, players who participated will get a reward depending on the rank of their faction in that campaign. Once the season ends, everyone gets rewards depending on the rank of their faction. At the end of each season, the faction war is reset and will resume after an off-season period. The world will forever be impacted by what happened in the previous seasons of For Honor.
Streaming starts in 3 months.